Assalamu alaikum and good afternoon, grade 2. How are you all doing? Good? That's really great. Yes, I'm also good. Alhamdulillah. Thank you and welcome to your social studies class. So today's class is all about fruits, vegetables, milk, good diet, good nutrition, healthy foods. Okay. So in today's class, we will learn together that what are the food items, what are the things that we should include in our diet to keep us healthy and fit, and what are the things that we should avoid to improve our diet, okay, to improve our health. So that is why I have pasted these multiple fruits on my board as well, so that you get the idea that the most of the nutrients or the good health that we can attain is from fresh fruits and vegetables, and we must include them in our diet. Okay, so before moving toward what are the healthy food items, I would like you to tell me that what are the food items that you, or what is the thing that you like to eat in breakfast? What do you like to eat in your breakfast time? Okay, yes, you will tell me one by one. What do you like to eat? Or how many of you have your breakfast? Very bad, Alize, you should take your breakfast. Okay, and yes, what, when you would have your breakfast, what do you prefer to eat? Okay, a slice of bread, toast, or something like that, right? Okay, what do you guys prefer to have in lunch box? Some fried nuggets, some fried samosas, right? Okay. Some sandwiches, etc., etc. How many of you bring fruits in your lunch? Raise your hands. Okay, do you know that I was a very good student? I used to take lunch even in FSC as well. When I was in FSC, I used to take lunch with me to the school, and I prefer fruits, and I also take cucumber because I love fresh, you know, green vegetables, which we can use as a salad. So I prefer, I used to take cucumber as well. I used to take fresh fruits. I used to take the lunch, which is homemade, you know, all of the products which were homemade. I usually avoid, and I most of the time now even avoid all the bakery items, all the baked items, all the fast food, right? Yes, I know they are tasty and we want to eat them, but you should, you know, decrease the level of, or you should not eat them that much that it starts spoiling your health, right? The number should be decreased. Let's say previously, if you eat junk foods 3 times a day, now you should decrease it to 1 day. Just have only 1 day. Okay. And this does not mean that if you are having the junk foods only in 1 day, you just have too much junk food. No. Because all of these things are not good for your health, and they spoil your health, they spoil your stomach, they spoil your liver, everything, and your body system does not function properly. When it does not function properly, you're not able to do your task properly, right? So it is very important to make a healthy chart. So in today's class, we will learn that what are the healthy food items. And then in the upcoming classes, we will also make a healthy food chart for ourselves, that what are the things we should be taking in the breakfast, what are the things we should be taking in the lunchtime, dinner, and so on. Okay. So before moving forward, I'm going to share the screen with you, and I'll show you a video, an interesting video related to the healthy foods. So let's watch it together.
Healthy foods. For breakfast, I have milk, juice, eggs, bread, butter, cheese, and even cereal.
Now see, butter. He has very, very good and healthy breakfast. He takes milk, he takes boiled eggs. Eggs are very nutritious. Milk is also. Then he takes cheese, then he takes butter. Well, bread is not that much healthy, but still, because he is taking a lot of healthy items, so it can make a balance between that, right? So you should also make similar, a good healthy routine for your breakfast, okay? Let's see what he takes in the lunch.
Cheese and even cereal. For brunch, I have fruits like apple, banana, kiwi, orange, watermelon, avocado, those types.
Now see, for brunch, even if instead of taking snacks, he takes the fruits and all the healthy fruits, apples, strawberries, watermelon, avocado, right? So all of these fruits, well, all the fruits are healthy basically. So it depends that what season is it and what types of fruits are available in the market, right? So you can take any type of fruit, whatever is available in the market as your brunch.
Types of fruits and even my fruit basket. For lunch, I have meat like fish and chicken. For even snacks, I have almonds, walnuts, and milk.
Now see, even in the evening time, for the snacks, for dinner, is having all the dry fruits, right? For brunch, he is having the fresh fruits, right? And for having the, yes, for having the evening snack, he is not taking even the junk food. He is taking the dry fruits, okay? And let's look at the healthy dinner routine.
I have vegetables like carrots, cabbage, corns, broccolis.
In the night time, because because after the dinner we go to sleep, so it's not good to take meat or red because it does not digest properly. So it's good to have some vegetables at night. Like you can take broccoli, you can take popcorn, you can take cabbage, carrots, everything. Again, it depends upon the season what season it is and what types of vegetables are available. So you can prepare a yummy dinner for you by using all the available vegetables.
Tomatoes and everything like that. And also some salad afterwards and some soup. And for dessert, I can have sweets like pumpkin pie or cookies or even ice cream.
Okay, and see, he has balanced it, and then for the dessert, he is having some apple pie, strawberry pie, whatever it is, and then you can just balance yourself with a healthy food, right? Okay, now we are going to play a very interesting activity. The activity is that I'll be showing you the pictures of some food items, and you are supposed to tell me that whether it is a healthy food item or not, okay? So I'm going to share the screen. I'll show you the pictures one by one. Look at the picture. Are these healthy food items or not? Yes, they are healthy, right? Because it contains all the fresh fruits and vegetables. Multiple types of fresh fruits and vegetables are available in it. So it's a these are healthy food items, right? Okay. Let's look at the next one. Is healthy food items or not? They are not. Why? Because they are all, yes, they're all fast foods, right? Cold drink is very, very unhealthy. Similarly, the burgers, the sandwiches, pizzas, yes, they are yummy and we can have them like once in a week or, once in 2 weeks, but it's not healthy to take them every day or every second day, right? Because they can spoil your health. So you should be dependent, even if in the bun or even if in the bread you are having these things, the vegetables, it does not make a balance. So if you are taking vegetables, fresh vegetables and that, so do take it with something healthy so that it does not spoil your health, right? Similarly, the coffee is very unhealthy. All types of sausages, the ketchup and other sauce, then we have the donuts, then we have the chips. So all of these are the unhealthy food items, right? Okay, let's look at the next one. So tell me whether they are healthy foods or not. Well, they are healthy because they have given it a heading as well. It contains almond, it contains apple, apricot, it contains avocado, banana, beetroot. So all of these are healthy food items, right? Okay, let's look at the next one. The next one are, okay, tell me whether they are healthy food items or not. Again, not, right? All the ice creams, all the desserts, the burgers, fries, cold drinks, these are unhealthy food items. Yes. And we should minimize their intake in our daily routine. And the last but not the least is this. Well, it's the picture of a very fresh and healthy lunch which you should take. You see, a sandwich is prepared from the fresh vegetables. Then they have cut some fruits, some peeled off, what is there? Okay, there is an apple. Then we have some oranges. Then what else? We have some cherries, right? So all of these are the fruits. We have some apricots, dried apricots as well. So these are all healthy food items, and you can bring the same lunch to the school so that it improves your health and it gives you energy, right? When you eat a lot of fast food, it does not give you energy. Okay, class. So now, because we have learned about this, now what you will be doing, this is your home assignment as well, that you will be making a chart for you that what we should be adding in our diet, like what are the fruits and vegetables. Make a chart for you, like you have seen in the video that the boy tells you about his routine, what he takes in breakfast, what he takes in the brunch, then lunch, you know, evening snacks, etc., etc. So you are supposed to make a chart for yourself, and we will make it together in tomorrow's class as well. But I want you to make it for yourself, and then also tells me, make a chart of how much fast food, on how many days you take fast food right now, and you will reduce it to how many times. Okay, so we will ensure good health and good routine for each other, so that we can live a healthy life. Okay, so that was all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the lecture. Keep on washing your hands. Do wear the mask when you go outside. Take care of yourselves, and I'll be seeing you tomorrow. Take care. Allah Hafiz.